Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about consuming speed up event, and this video is for those guys who have lot of speed ups but they do not have resources to upgrade their buildings, or they do not have so much gold to spend on research and they cannot use their common speed ups or healing speed up or construction speed ups, these ones. So I will explain how you can do that. Step by step we will talk about. So there are two things, like construction and common speed ups consuming. If you don't have resources or gold for the research, you can use construction and common speed ups without spending resources and construction speed ups, and you can claim these rewards. I have claimed up to here. Last one I will claim because I want to finish up a couple of things, but later on, before ending this event, I will do that. So click on the subordinate city, click on your main sub city and go to the buildings. So here are the buildings. You can spend your construction speed ups, like I want to spend these ones. I have collected some, so I spend quickly and upgrade my sub city. So upgrading your sub city, I have upgraded in this event level 26 because I wanted to increase my defense. So this way, not only you are consuming your speed ups, but you also increasing your defense. How you are doing that, I will show you. If you have good subsidies like Epic or Japan, the blue ones, green one, whichever you prefer, but I like to have a minimum legendary, but I don't want to spend my speed ups on this subsidy. This is only for the construction speed up, not for the PvP. That's why I'm not spending on this one. But if you have legendary or epic subsidy, spend speed ups on those cities. But if you have Japan or Europe, Russia, Europe, I already have, sorry guys. Okay, so this one, Russia, I have green one. But if you have epic or legendary, the gold one or purple one, then spend on them, Japan and Russia. Okay, so for this one, I'm spending my speed ups. If I change my culture, this subsidy automatically will be changed. But how you are increasing your defense? Your subsidy start training without any cost. This will start training high level troops. You can see my subsidy is training now level 10 troops there. But I can spend without spending my resources or gold. I can spend my speed ups on this subsidy to increase my defense. And also I claimed my rewards from the consuming event. Now we talk about the healing. So healing speed ups I have consumed in my battlefield of BOG and BOC, where you never ever get charged resources. So you don't have to spend your resources to heal up your troops, only the speed ups. So you can heal your troops if you have been attacked by the enemies, but make sure, I'm not suggesting to everyone that they heal up their troops in the battlefield if they are not good in the fight or enemies are very strong and you are going to lose the points if you are healing in the battlefield, if you are not good in the BOG and BOC fights. But I suggest for high level members who are fighting and want to earn the scores, they have when they attack, they win the attacks but lose some troops, they'll also lose some power, but they are earning good points, but they can use these speed ups in these battlefields. Out of these battlefields, when you come out, you can claim your healing speed-ups. So these are the ways you can use your speed-ups consuming, claim the resources, and you can use these resources when the resources consuming event starts. And in that consuming, the resources consuming event, you will receive the speed up, stamina, and other items when you consume your resources. So thanks guys, thanks for watching. And these I always explained in my previous video, couple of videos, and I always explain when I'm talking about the consuming events, that speed up and resources events, consuming events, both are linked with each other. So either you are getting support from your family, friends, or you have elders, or whatever way you are managing your resources, I suggest consume resources and speed ups according to the events. Do not rush. Do not think that you will be, or you are not ranking high in the Monarch competitions, because in the competitions you are not really getting so much high rewards, because always someone there who can take the top ranking. But if you cannot, I suggest follow up the consuming events and follow the Monarch competition when you want to consume your stuff. So thanks guys, have a good one, enjoy your game, and see you in the next video with more tips and tricks.